Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a new brand that is available in India. It's a very good polish. So the brand name is Kafi Cosmetics, and they also have makeup items, I believe. I don't remember though. I'll put all the links in the description box. So I have four nail polishes and a base coat and top coat to show you guys. So before we start with the video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's just talk about the packaging. So these polishes comes in this small box, and it has written the brand name and the formula. It's a 10-free formula, and all the chemicals that they have excluded are listed on the box itself, and it says it's formulated in Luxembourg but manufactured in India. So it's a made in India polish, and they also printed the price on the bottom of the packaging. This polishes, I purchased it directly from their website. It's not a sponsored video. So let's begin with the swatching. The first shade from the lot is called as Wondrous Magic. It's a beautiful green shade. So these bottles are 10 ml bottles and is retailed at 360 rupees, but when I purchased it, I got a discounted rate, so I paid 225 rupees for this marble gel collection. So as you can see, the bottle have this square kind of cap, but you can pull it off, and then they have that round comfortable type of cap attached to the brush, so your application process is smooth. As you can see, the polish is sheer or transparent or not really opaque in the first coat, but trust me, when you apply the second coat, it looks really rich and dark green. So I'm using this nail tip, so you don't really see that darkness, but as you can see on the screen, it looks so amazing on your nails, and you don't actually need a top coat. It's really high shine polish. So let's look at that second shade. This one is called as That Blew My Mind. Actually, after applying this polish, it literally blew my mind. So this is a beautiful blue color, and you only need two coats, and it's high shine, and the application is so smooth, and the polish self levels so beautifully, very easy to use, and it dries really fast. So I'm going to show you the polish on my nail. So as you can see, it looks so stunning. Let's look at the third color. So this shade is called as See You Soon. It's a beautiful aqua blue color. Again, application and opaque in two coats, and it's high shine, and it's again from the same collection, Marvel Gel. And this was retailed at 200 rupees, whereas the other Marvel collection was retailed at 225 rupees even after the discount. So there is a price variance even though it's from the same collection. So this looks again beautiful. It will go with any skin tone. I really like this one. These three were from the Marvel Gel collection, and I have one more shade which is not from the Marvel Gel collection. It was just a normal, it was listed under the general polishes. So I picked up this beautiful pink color. So I think everyone should have this kind of one shade. This is like a go-to color, right? So if you ask me, I did not find any difference between these two collections. Marvel Gel also works the same way, it has the same finish, and it looks exactly same, but it's the collection name is different. I'm not sure why it is, and it was retailed at 200 rupees. It's again a beautiful shade. So now we are done with the polishes, and it all looks stunning. As you can see, all the shades are on the screen, and now let's have a quick look at the top coat. So I'm going to apply a top coat onto this green shade. So basically, as I mentioned in the beginning, you actually don't need a top coat. As you can see, there is no difference. Even though the top coat is on and the pink, there was no top coat, but it still looks that shiny. So that's it today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will put all the links in the description box if you guys wanted to see. I will also mention the price for each shade so that you know which one costs how much money. That's it for today. I'll see you soon on my next video. Take care. Bye bye.